We all depend upon each other. We give something and get something in return. Let's see how. The grasshopper depends on the grass for its food. The frog depends upon the grasshopper for its food, who in turn becomes food for the snake. The snake finally gets eaten by the eagle. But how does this help the grass? When the eagle dies, its body decomposes and gets mixed in the soil. The dead bodies of all plants and animals mix in the soil. This helps the soil to become fertile. So, the grass and all the other plants grow well. This is called a food chain. Let's look at another example.